I want to activate a new quest, but I don't know how to. I mean, like, a tall tale. I think that would go. The only goal I have is, like, the golden one. I don't want to start because. Oh.
One moment. For this is no ordinary voyage you're contemplating. Few pirates have even heard of the shores of gold, let alone seen them with their own eyes. They say it's an island riddled with untold riches, ancient secrets, hidden tombs, and deadly traps. But you won't find it on any map, for it was swallowed up by the mists of the Devil's Shroud. This book is the journal of the pirate lord himself. It tells of his first ship, the Magpie's Wing, and the journey he took to find the mythical Shroudbreaker, the only way to part the fog and reach the shores of gold. If you dare to follow in the footsteps of the greatest pirate who ever lived, then take the journal and use it to find the wreck of the Magpie's Wing. It holds clues to the Shroudbreaker's whereabouts. Bring it to me, and I'll set you on your way to the shores of gold. But don't be fooled. Only the bravest, strongest pirates will make it back alive. I wish you luck. You're going to need it.
Okay. Can we go? Come on. Yeah, okay. Tall tale received. I mean, I already did receive it. Okay. So. Doing a telltale story at the Journal of the Pirate Lord Voyage for the Shroudbreaker Ninth Summer on the Sea of Thieves. Chasing legends, another journey, the shores of gold. Great secret, an island of treasure trolled by the devil. A lead agent could reach new islands through the mist. Parts of the shroud, Pathfinder, Wayfinder, Shroudbreaker. The Sea of Thieves, and then more. Know where the two are. The shores of gold. Oh wait, Devil Shroud. Wait. Let me just zoom out a little bit. Station aisles? No. Wild. That's the devil core. I don't see it. Oh yeah. It should show up on like one of these. The golden short. Oh. It's like backwards. And if I go there, then it'll just like. I don't know how I feel about this. Because I have to go, like, literally right over there. I don't know if I should risk it. I hate Weaver's chest is available. Cool. Okay, risk it. If we can't do it, we'll just do another voyage. Don't break. Thank you. Nope. Totally wrong on that one. I can't see you fight now. I don't know if that's it. I don't know if any of these are it. Oh. I'm going to die. As soon as I cross that, they're going to immediately, like, go into the Red Sea. Okay, right back. heck is that sound? Oh, am I already in here? Or is that just like the mecha... whatever thing is? Yep, it's him. Oh God. I don't have any freaking my hand. Here they came prepared. Without having this. It's like literally right there! What just happened? The heck? What? Oh, I was the wrong way to pass the rest of these. I'll take that, though. That's my shame. The shame of all shame. Not what I want to use, but okay. Is that always me or my concrete? I can't pass the golden shore for that all about. I can't get to the golden shore. If the rest of you is there. Oh god! I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god. Why'd you cancel this? No. The golden shore. I think I get it. Like, eventually you need more people to just get on the ship and help you reach it. So.
Be brief, then be gone.
Yeah, I'm gonna start a new voyage.
Away with you.
Away with you. Oh yeah, we can do it. Okay. That is Ship Off Bay. If I'm not mistaken about anything else. No, Sunken Grove, because it's really right there. Okay, three treasure boxes. I think I can go like that, I don't know. To the... rest-ish. Yeah, that tongue can grow a lot. Okay, good. I'm at the bottom. So... this is the way to the entrance. Wait, what? I'm missing something. Okay, so green right here. And it's also like... Yeah, it should be here. Easy. Really? There we go. A large sound. More. Kinda hard to see in the darkness. Great, I'm gonna take that for you. Ow! For some reason I thought that was... Okay. So, right here. Why? Goes on a tiny island. That island. Right here. Oh. I get two chests on this fight. Again, no. And I'm a lot of. That makes things a whole lot more easier. Okay, so this one is what is this? Thank you. Overshot it. Got too confident. Oh, right. No, it's the crooked mouse. I'm an idiot. So, it's really kind of out in that area. Can't tell if at the outpost or the isle. Oh no! The mass! And what did you... Oh, got it. Stop and drop. Yeah, nah. That side. Come on. Oh. Oh, part over there. Okay, the map starts right here. Oh god. Nope. Nope. Well, I got another phone or something. Oh, right here, though. I'm just dumb. Chris, what are you doing? Okay. Dun 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 dun. stupid Tolto making me go to the Red Sea. Outposts have outposts. Close enough. Just a bit. I think, I don't know. Oh yeah, the action key isn't here, so yeah. Oh, can I pull this? No, I cannot. Life. Oh. One button. One thousand! Yeah. Frickin' mask. Is. Where is that island? Fateful Isle, and whatever that other island is. This? No, because I'm different. Pretty near. Marauder's Arch, okay. Marauder's Arch and... What the fish rock? I got a flash word. No! What is Fateful Isle? Am I blind? Fateful Isle. Shouldn't it be that hard to find it? Oh, I'm definitely blind. Thank you. fish. Boom. Darker sun, they're kind of close. pop and one just right here. Die, you skeletons! I die skeletal boards. Heck, what is it? One down. One to go. I always see that. The Wild Treasure Shores! Please help me, that's not a boat. Oh shit. Oh, there you go. The old faithful Isle. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Cut staying at me, I told you not to crash. Message on the bottom. The old faithful Isle to come the rounds. Why is this ashy? Such an for a hidden sign upon the top of the gatehouse. Up high to the south, rise lantern shine. I mean, I know when. Hold up! Ah, that's a robot. Fully functional, too. Gatehouse. Where is the gatehouse? How easy. Find the highest watchtower. The merry dance will be over. Plain creatures north of us. Nope. Not even worth it. Ah, no, I'm out. Freaking juicy. Shoot. So, hey, I thought I was right here. I need to go refill. Northwest 9 paces. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Heck is this chest? Is this just a regular treasure chest? Okay, different. Thank you. Let me go to more peak outposts. Quicken masses. Oh, dude, these are my first time. I got a piece of...